They're off in the Personal Ensign, and Songbird broke like a rocket. Mike Smith and Songbird immediately to the early lead, and going for broke is right to her neck as they move for that first turn. Asking for Money will settle into stride. Third early on, Forever Unbridled takes her spot at the back of the pack. So it is Songbird, and she's in the clear here. She's going to have a two-length lead through this first quarter mile. Going for broke in Arad Ortiz Jr. sitting just off of her after a 24.14 reasonable opening quarter mile. Asking for Money's 4.5 lengths behind, and Forever Unbridled is 7 lengths behind Songbird, who heads up the backstretch with a 2.5 length lead. So the champion filly heading out there 3 lengths ahead here of Going for Broke. The first half mile, 47.91 seconds. An easy gallop for Songbird. Asking for Money moves up on the inside of Going for Broke now. And Forever Unbridled still on hold at the back with a half mile to go. Songbird heads into the far turn here in the Personal Ensign with a 2.5 length lead. Going for Broke continues to race in second. Asking for Money clings to her. And Forever Unbridled is still last. She has not been let loose yet, and she is going strongly. She's coming 3 wide here. So 3 quarters is up in 112.29. And they're coming to the top of the stretch. And Mike Smith and Songbird turn for home in front. Forever Unbridled is coming down the center of the racetrack. On the inside, asking for Money, running a big 1-2. Songbird with a 16th to go. Forever Unbridled runs at her. Songbird inside. Forever Unbridled on the outside. A dramatic finish. Forever Unbridled has defeated Songbird in the Personal Ensign. Asking for Money was third. Going for Broke was fourth. And a final time of 149.16. Forever Unbridled did it.